The Liberal Party slams the drug allegations against its stalwarts, former LP presidential bet Mar Rojas and Senate Minority Leader Frank Drilon. The LP says the drug allegations are part of the Duterte administration's plan to demonize its key members and to divert attention from the issues hounding the government. Justice Secretary Vitaliano Aguirre earlier said his agency would treat as a complaint the affidavit of Ricky Sereno, a top drug personality in Negros Occidental. Sereno accuses Rojas and Drilon of attempting to take over the Beria Group as drug trade leader in Negros Occidental in 2015. He says the scheme supposedly involved Rojas, Drilon, Iloilo City Mayor Jed Mabilog, and alleged Iloilo top drug lord Melvin Odicta, who was killed in 2016. Rojas shrugs off Sereno's claims as a poor and laughable attempt at fake news. The LP denounces Sereno's testimony as baseless. It also hit the Duterte administration's habit of manufacturing witnesses, citing the case of detained LP Senator Laila De Lima. The LP in a statement says, quote, "The administration can better use its time investigating the entry of 6.4 billion pesos worth of shabu that slipped past customs officials."